Tommy Jett's thoughts on the late Billy Benz, owner of WFLI.
And it was all because of Mr. Benz and a vision that he had. And actually, WFLI was a piece of luck, really. He and Bill Brennan didn't think that they could get the frequency 1070 because two other stations were already on that frequency, one in Birmingham and one in Memphis. And I think both of them were 50,000 watts, and he saw no way that they could do it. So it started out as kind of a joke just to pass time to file for it. And come to find out, the joke became a reality. And in return came JetFly WFLI, according to Mr. Benz and Bill Brennan. Mr. Benz was one of the most knowledgeable people I knew at the time, which I didn't know too many people in broadcasting. but Mr. B was like a father figure to me in the later time, but in the early years, he had a vision of what he wanted to do at WFLI. And the format was very tight, the music was carefully selected, and everything was done according to the way Mr. Benz wanted it done, and fortunately for all of us, he did it right.
I'm Ben Cagle. For those of us that were there, some sounds heard on the radio will always be with us.
Serving greater Chattanooga and the Mid-South from Lookout Mountain, Tennessee, JetFly WFLI. And now, on we go with a musical show on Down Beat, 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 Beat.
That unmistakable station ID, it'll remain in our minds always. My thanks to Johnny Eagle, Earl Friedenberg, and David Carroll for their help with this program. My broadcasting brothers of more years than I care to count.
Memories press between the pages of my mind.
Those magical days from the 1960s, arguably the finest years in rock and roll. Memories return occasionally of WFLI, revived from an old song, conversation, a place and time, or even an old photograph. We remember you, WFLI, as a dear friend as we ushered in adulthood. You are our constant friend and companion. We remember you, WFLI. We remember you so well.
I remember. My dreams come true. A few kisses ago, I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. Yes, I do. Didn't you know? I remember too a distant bell. Distant bell.